Ahead of the big race, NASCAR driver Joey Gase visited kids at Lurie Children's Hospital. Patients got to decorate his car and sign their names. For kids who couldn't come outside, he stopped by their rooms and even took a few patients in a Mario Kart.